Let me make something abundantly clear for people that are so bereft of activities, they feel like they gotta comment on every one of mine. First of all, being a vegetarian should never be associated with being a revolutionary or being open-minded. That's a dietary choice. If someone wants to proliferate the type of ignorance we're supposed to be fighting by thinking that, you're just fucking yourself. I don't go around promoting beef and poultry, shoving it in people's faces. I don't castigate people for not eating steak sandwiches. And I would never diss someone for being a fucking broccoli head, or living off radishes, or eating grass with tofu. I like a lot of vegan cuisine, but the illogicality of expecting everyone to adopt your particular idea of what being healthy is just preposterous. I've seen some of you herbivores, and if you want to argue health, y'all need to eat some kind of supplement, cause some of y'all are so skinny that it's disgusting, looking like the only hip-hop motherfuckers on Schindler's List. Being a malnutrition ass got nothing to do with being revolutionary or being on point. I'll be damned if I let somebody else push their agenda on me. You know, I don't eat pork, not cause I'm a Muslim, I just don't really like it, but I really will fuck a bird up. And fish is good when that shit is fresh. It's like my nigga Vast Air from Can Oxet. If you don't like the smell of burning meat, then get the fuck off the planet. You know, I don't criticize people for eating moss. Man, don't open your fucking mouth about my food, man. I like beef and broccoli, motherfucker. Mind your goddamn business. Matter of fact, you know what? I'm out. I feel like some arroz con pollo, a banana daiquiri, and a motherfucking bistec apanado.